help you.
No, please. No, it's too late. It's too late.
Please.
No, there's no time. Please. Just you. Just you. And me. Please. Please.
I'm going to get someone to help us, okay? Let me just get someone to help us.
You want to make everything all right?
Yeah.
This time you can't.
Everything's going to be all right. Everything will be all right, okay? Oh, God. I'm not going to lose you.
I'm sorry.
Don't say that. Don't say that. We're going to make it all right.
I can't. You do. You will.
No.
Yes, you will. Julian's dead. I killed him. It's all right.
Oh, God, he did this to you.
It's okay. You and Robin are safe. You're free.
Let me get something. I've got to call.
Now, I need you. Please stay with me.
I'm here, okay? I'm here.
Our dream, Anna?
Yeah.
Promise me something.
What?
When I'm gone.
Yeah. But you're not going anywhere. You're not coming.
Promise me something.
Yeah.
No more wasted time. No more wasted tears. Okay? I want you to get on with your life.
I can't do it without you.
Do it for me.
Please. You come back to me. I can't let you go.
You have to.
Please. Let me get somebody. Let me
no.
get somebody.
No. No, stay. I don't. No. No more. Just you and me. No strangers. Okay?
Tell me about the good times. Would you talk to me like that? And tell me about the good times with you and me and Robin, okay? Talk to me. That's right. About the cabin.
Yeah, cabin.
And the zoo.
The zoo.
And our bed. You remember?
Yeah.
Thank you. bringing Robin over. What should it be?
All alone.
I want you to be with me. Okay?
Please.
Can I get you something to eat, Randy?
No, I'm all right. I can't believe this has happened.
I had no idea when I spoke to him on the phone.
I know. Why did he come here? He was supposed to go to the cabin. Why did he come here? Oh, I knew there was something wrong. I should have known it. He...
Come on.
Why didn't I just call the ambulance? If I could call the ambulance, he wouldn't be dead now. I could have saved his life. I didn't even try to save his life.
And it wasn't your fault.
Please don't touch him. What am I
going to
tell Robin? What am I
going to
say to her?
I'll be here. I'm not leaving.
No, you should go.
I'm not leaving. I'm staying here.
You're supposed to be
in the
room.
Look, it's fine. She'll understand.
No, please. Please go.
Anna, I don't want to argue about this.
Please go. I want you to go to the wedding. I want you to go. I want you to go to Catherine, and I don't want you to tell her anything. Just please don't tell anybody anything. Just don't tell anybody. And just leave. Would you leave me, please? Would you just go and leave me alone now? Just leave me alone. Please, just get out. Please, get out and leave me alone.
Thank you.